don't see what the issue is here. All I see is just two sides in constant motion, the determining outcome. I mean, it's just a game. Why does one side have to be better than the other? Something so little as this really can't be that big of an issue.
You're kidding me, right? I just can't believe that everything that we've done so far, either good or bad, has been all because of a game. A game that really means nothing. A game of choice.